More than just a difference of opinion, our political process has turned into blatant animosity, with each side claiming it's a battle between good and evil. So how do we as Christians respond? In this two-week series, we will explore how we engage in our political system while remembering our first love and keeping the main thing the main thing. Invite a friend. I look forward to seeing you then.